Good evening, good afternoon. I'm in trouble. I've got an infection. I need blood bad. Or we ain't gonna get past day 5. There's a drugstore in here. I gotta get my night vision goggles on. Get out of his sight. Okay, where are these? Crouch. Oh, we gotta get there in time. That one. Popping pills, right there. Come on, boys! We got everything but blood! Time to mess with him. Okay. shit. Alright. There's three of these. All this for blood. Okay. I don't know which one's that hospital. Working stiffs. Those down there. Not that one, dog. Maybe that one. Maybe? Blood. The emergency, maybe in here. 51 arrows. I always go to my steel arrow. Blood. Cafeteria. Thank you. wild. Officers. Find a pharmacy. Blood. Yes, blood. I got Kaito. Give it to me. Still need more blood. That's three doses. Oh, I need more of these. I got lots of antibiotics. Oh, okay. Did that do it? That's because of my night vision goggles. Those are nines and these are nines, okay. Oh. Really? All right. Okay, at least we got cured. Not how I planned on doing this hospital. Definitely not how I planned this. But we have made it to day 6. Our first achievement. Okay, we'll hold on to those because we don't know when it's going to happen again. So, we'll keep looking around. We need more meds, so we'll keep... There's a full pharmacy in here somewhere. We just found a partial. I don't know where you're at. Okay. Might as well keep on going. Let's get you an episode out of this. Maybe we'll get lucky and find the full pharmacy. This all that rush was for that blood. Otherwise, I would have died. Because I had Kaitos, which is one of the diseases. You can get brain pox, Kaitos, overgun, splattergoid. You have 1 hour to get the remedy. and that's it. Without the remedy, you're dead. I didn't mean to pick up a chair, but I seen the bag. Okay, we don't need that. That can go. Two sheep to use it. I don't know what you get, but scrap it. Hey, he doesn't see me. I don't know if... Well, I can make aloe vera. I can make aloe vera, so that can be sold. Looking for medicine cabinets that I might be able to actually get stuff from. Oh, that's all you are? Well, it's safe. Okay, well, do something good? I have no idea. Just know I'm overburdened again. Oh, I missed that. Blood would have been nice. we're doing for food and water. We're doing all right. Exciting start to this new episode. Okay, we got to break into this one. Did I check? No, we already got this bag. I'll have to find the stairs up or we're... Well, I think we're... Oh, I just saw somebody. This could end up being bad for me. Track the intention from out there, okay. Just plastic. More health supply flares. Well, I could probably use the cobblestone, but... Well, that was unexciting. Motorcycle's out that way, so I think this is how I got in. Yeah. Well, I want to thank you for watching. I just got to get the daytime, then I can go back. And I don't know what day to put this on. So we'll call this as its own episode, maybe? Dash for blood? Oh, there's the bodies to kill. I'm going to keep you on here until daytime comes. Because as you saw, there was nasties around here. All right, it is day 6. Died on those spikes. Well, hope you've enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna grab my motorcycle and make it home. Cause I got arrows heads to make and. Things like that. So I'm going to say goodbye, and that's goodbye.